Hello beauty finders, it's Mathias for Makeup on all social media, and today I have a really exciting behind the scenes clip for you. So if you're brand new to my YouTube channel, welcome to Find the Beauty. I'm the only working professional makeup artist who showcases women of all ages, all nationalities, and all skin tones in step-by-step makeup instructional videos every single week. As a working professional makeup artist for the past 20 plus years, I have worked with women of all different backgrounds. And on my YouTube channel, I try to showcase all types of faces and skin tones and textures and all different types of products. I love doing reviews and demos, but I realized about 5 years ago in producing my YouTube content from getting so many comments from many of you out there who wanted to know specific tips and tricks for your particular face, I realized that I couldn't answer every single person's question by just typing out in the comment section, or I couldn't really truly answer those questions in my short 5 to 10 minute videos here on YouTube. So I decided to offer private one-on-one makeup seminars. Now, if anyone's interested and lives in Southern California, it's very easy to get a hold of me through my website, mathias4makeup.com. You can send me a private contact email. You can sign up for my email blast where I offer discounts to my online video chat services. And I also do beauty giveaways every single month. So all the information is listed down below in the description. I've met many of you ladies here all the way from Santa Barbara to San Diego who have come to my studio for a private lesson. Recently, I just went to Austin, Texas to offer my exclusive VIP seminars. Bianca was one of my clients who reached out to me because she's a huge fan of mine on YouTube, and she wanted to sit down with me so I could go through all of her makeup collection and explain to her why some things are just not working for her skin tone and her skin texture. As you can see, my exclusive VIP seminars are unique because I, with my 20 years of experience, will give you detailed explanations of why something is not working. An experience that you cannot get at any Sephora or Ulta out there. So I hope you enjoy this sneak peek into the Holiday Glam tutorial, which I filmed and edited for her to keep as part of her exclusive seminar. So let's get started. We're going to show you a great holiday look. First thing I'm going to show you is the Smashbox Primer Riser. This is a great lightweight primer and moisturizer in one, great for people with combination or oily skin. Next, I'm going to show you the Kevin Aucoin Central Skin Enhancer. This is a product that I absolutely love because it will cover anything. I'm using it on her lids to erase any discoloration and work as an eyeshadow base, blending that in with a beauty blender, and then setting it lightly with a loose finishing powder before I go in with a eyeshadow. I'm using a Violet Voss eyeshadow palette, and I'm gonna just do really simple light color up on her brow bone. Then I'm gonna go in with a Morphe palette, and I'm gonna take kind of a warm chestnut brown and really contour her eyelid, really create more of a shape on her lid so that her glam look can be really over the top and really pop from far away and in pictures. So I'm deepening up that outer V with a dark purple, and then I'm using a softer peachy orange undertone to create more of a transition. Next, I'm going to cut her crease using this Kevin Aucoin Central Skin Enhancer. If you're fans of many YouTubers on here, you know that this is a great technique for really making the eye pop. Next, I'm going in with a ColourPop eyeshadow, which with a brush didn't really give me much pigment. I was very disappointed in this color. I actually had to go in with my pinky, which is something that we professional makeup artists never really have to do. So after that, I went in with another color from that Morphe palette and a small detailed brush to really emphasize that contour line right above where the shimmer went to really make her eyelid really pop even more. And then I wanted to get more of a transition on that lid, so I went in with this darker eggplant purple because in our one-on-one seminar, she told me that she really never uses purples or like dark eggplants or shimmer colors. She's kind of scared. She keeps it really soft and natural and simple. So by booking a VIP session with me, I was able to show her how to use her own products and to use them to really glam out her look. Now I'm going in with some Violet Voss eyelashes, which I thought would be great. She also brought these to me and was like, can you show me how to put these on? So I was definitely happy to do that for her. Next, I went in with the Ofra Silicone Primer Gel, which is a really lightweight basic silicone primer. It has a little bit more of a hydration feel to it. Next, I went in with her Tarteus Pro Glow Liquid Highlighter, and I mixed it in with the Derma Blend Flawless Creator Multi-Use Liquid Foundation. Now, I mixed those two colors together and those two pigments because I wanted to show her how she could start to multi-use many of her products by mixing and blending together and buffing into the skin to create a really beautiful glam shimmer on the skin. Before you went in with the Anastasia Cream Contour Palette, which is something that you can use to define your cheekbones and your jawline and actually buff it and warm it into the skin to warm up the complexion. Now I'm going back with the Kevin Aucoin Central Skin Enhancer that I used on her lid, and I'm using it to really highlight under the eye for a highlighting concealer. And then lastly, I'm using the Cover FX Illuminating Setting Spray because her skin was a little bit dehydrated. But under her eye, I do still want to set that concealer, so I'm using a loose finishing powder and just a slight bit on her T-zone because of the humid climate that she lives in. We were in Austin, Texas together for my 1 week of exclusive VIP seminars, so I wanted to make sure that in that hot, humid weather, everything would hold up. So as you can see, I'm layering these colors. This is something that's gonna last for hours and hours and hours. I wanted to also add a little bit more extra highlight by using this Becca Light Chaser Highlighter, and this one has a pinkier undertone, so I thought it would look really pretty on the eyelid as well, so I'm popping it on the inner corners to emphasize that sheen. And then I went in with her Anastasia Brow Pomade, and I showed her how to really transform her eyebrows. This was something that she really needed a lot of extra help with. As you can see in this video, she doesn't have a lot of brow hairs. So by hiring me for an exclusive VIP seminar, I was able to give her this long form video tutorial in slow motion, teaching her every step of the way. Here on YouTube, you're getting a very fast-paced, quick edited version to give you some simple sneak peeks into what I like to use and how I like to use it. But when you come to see me, you get your full video tutorial as an added benefit for your investment of my time. So I hope you guys will consider booking me for your exclusive seminar next time I'm in your city or town, because I would love to meet each and every one of you, and I would love to show you how to be empowered by your makeup collections and not overwhelmed by the hundreds, if not thousands, of dollars that you have purchased and you really literally have no idea how to use any of it. As always, I would love to hear your comments and your thoughts on this video, so please leave them down below. At least click thumbs up if you enjoyed watching me today, and if you learned anything, let me know specifically what really opened your eyes about this particular video. If you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please do so right there by clicking on that little box. I do 2, sometimes 3 brand new videos every single week, but on Patreon, my monthly loyal supporters get long form education videos that I don't release here on YouTube. So please consider going over to Patreon for that exclusive behind the scenes content, and follow me on Facebook every Wednesday at 5 p.m. Pacific Standard, where I do a live Q&A. Thank you so much for watching me, and sign up for my beauty giveaway. I pick one lucky winner every single month, and the information is listed down below in the description for the chance to win your own beauty box. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.